New this morning, police are looking for three men who fled from a downtown crash. Officers say a car was traveling north on Lafayette Street. The car ran a red light at Washington and was hit by a van. Police say three men got out of the car and ran off. The driver of the van was taken to the hospital. Their condition is unknown at this time. If you have any information on the three men, you are asked to call police.